Okay, good afternoon. This is a request from one of our customer on how to disassemble the 1911 airsoft. Okay, first thing first, you need to release the magazine. Okay, you need to release the magazine. And then, ito po yung parang small na parang kanal, yan, this one, not this one, ah. This po, ito, itong the second one. Okay? Yung maliit na yan, you can see that, this, ito po. So, you need to slide it, at itutuon nyo lang yung pin, yan, itutuon nyo lang yung pin na yan, dyan sa maliit na kanal, yan. Okay? Tutuon nyo lang siya, and then, press the other side. Itong button na to. This one. Press. Okay. You need to press or push it. Push it up. Okay. Ito. Push nyo lang siya. So, kung ano, pwede kayong gumamit ng pin para mag-push. Ayan. So, then pull this lock. Ayan. So, kailangan nyo lang i-center doon sa may kanal na yun, yung maliit. And then, slide. So, this, ayan po. So, ganun lang pag disassemble ng 1911. Okay? So, pag ibabalik naman, make sure na itutuon mo lang siya dito sa may, okay, dito sa may railing at dito sa may paspan na yan. Ito. So, papasok mo lang siya dyan. Okay, and then, isi-center mo lang ulit dito, yung pin lock. Center mo lang siya. Pasok mo lang, and then, ayan, okay. Okay, so again, yung maliit po na kanal na yan, this one, okay, this one, not this one, ah, this one, isi-center mo lang siya dito, sa may pin, yan, this, and then, push, ito, yung pin na to, itong parang button, push mo lang siya, hindi ko siya mapupush kasi, wala akong kukoy, so, push mo siya, ayan, automatic, mahuhulog yung pin, or pwede nyo siyang i-pull up, ayan, and then, this, okay, so, ganyan po, so, you can lubricate the metal parts here, ayan, and then, pagbalik, ganun lang. Ganun lang kasimple. Ayan. Kasi lalagay mo lang siya doon sa pin. Okay. Ayan. Okay. Thank you.